Part 2.
Children, you can make these flashcards and you can play. You can play. See over here. I've made Sunday. This is Sunday. Monday. Then Tuesday. Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. One more time, shall we do it? Shall we do it one more time? Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Children, what you can do is you can do like this flashcard, and now you know to write all the letters. Yes? So you're going to ask Mama how to write, what is the spelling of Sunday, how you write. Mama will dictate little one letter and you're going to write. And after that, what you're going to do is, you tell Mama, you learn very nicely, okay? They all are sight words. You just need, no, don't learn the spelling, okay? So what you're going to do is, you need to shuffle. Oops. Okay, shuffle it. Okay, tell Mama to shuffle. And tell Mama to close the eyes. And you're going to take one like this. Mama is going to keep like this. And what you're going to do is, you can see only this side, but there's something written inside. So you're going to pick up something from in between. And what is this word? Tuesday. What is this? Tuesday. Okay, like, now, I'll take one more. I'm going to close my eyes. And I'm going to open one. And what is this? Thursday. What is this? Thursday. Now, one more. I don't know what is coming. Sunday. Wow. Mama makes yummy, yummy food on Sundays, no? Because it is a holiday for everyone. Yes. Like this. This is Friday. Children, like this, you're going to play games with Mama. Okay, or Papa. Okay, make. But this flashcards are going to be made by you. Because you know to write all alphabets. You can't ask Mama to make. Okay? Mama will write off, but you should tell Mama, no, Mama, I know to write alphabets, so I will write. You tell me which letter to write, okay? And you're going to play the game. Understood, children? Now, what we're going to do is we're going to learn a rhyme on weekdays of the week. Okay, you want to look at the rhyme? Are you interested? It's a very small rhyme, but it is a fun one, okay?
Let's begin the rhyme, children. Come along and sing with me. There are 7 days, you see. Monday, Tuesday, off to school. Wednesday is the week's middle. Thursday and Friday are days for fun. Saturday, Sunday is a holiday weekend. With Monday, the week starts again, my friend. I hope, children, you enjoyed the rhyme and you understood the days of the week. And I hope that you will do the activity, whatever I have shown you, with your mama and papa. Okay? Chalo. Bye.